In this game also, I'll maintain my usual objective, my usual gameplay. Objective gameplay. I'll try to push. I'll try to take down turret. I'll try to clear the minion webs. I'll try to help my team farm, and also I'll try my team win the fight with my ultimate. Let's see. I'll try to kill the Jilong and Cho here. Oh, Jilong gets the double kill. It was an intense one. They are more powerful than us with the burst. Okay, Pakito comes in ahead. Are we going to get some kill? Nah, Kimi ultimate. We'll try this one now. Cho, Renko off there. Martis is also dangerous. Yes, we get one. Renko gets the kill. I'll try to get this Jilong. Jilong try to run away using the ultimate. Nah, can't get the Jilong. We won't mess with Jilong. I'll try to get this Martis. Ah, runs away again. I have want to share some thought about this game, MLBB. Yes, MLBB esport is one of the best esports, I'll say, in terms of 5v5 MOBA. Yes, I want to see MLBB grow up to the stage of Olympics, not only Southeast Asian Games but also in Olympics, so that almost all the country of the globe will participate in this game of real-time team fight and strategy. Yes, we also get a lot of new friends from this MLBB, not just virtual friends but real ones. Indeed, I do get real friends from this game who were unknown to me, but from this game, well, I met really good new friends, real life friends. And also want to say thank you to MLBB. Thank you, Moonton. And one more thing, this project NEXT is also a good initiative where they revive the old forgotten heroes, and also we love this time on time upgrade of the game structure, which is good, which says the game is very much alive. And yes, we love it. Thank you. Let's move on to the game.
boom, boom, boom.